Good afternoon. My name is Michael Feinberg, and I'm here today to talk to you about the ongoing Grand Central Terminal Train Shed Sector 1 Roof Replacement Project.
The Grand Central Train Shed is what we call the massive underground area where all Metro North Railroad trains enter and exit Grand Central. At its widest point, it stretches from Lexington to Madison Avenue and as far north as East 57th Street.
The first phase is taking place on 47th Street, 48th Street, and Southbound Park, surrounding the reconstruction of the new headquarters for the J.P. Morgan Chase building, which is 270 Park Avenue. The reason we're doing this work is that the train shed is well over 100 years old, and it's beginning to show its age. We have a lot of areas where we have water infiltration from the street surface down into the area where the trains park. You see a lot of the steel deterioration of the concrete. This is all due to roadway salts, other sorts of chemicals that are penetrating down through the roadway deck and deteriorating the steel. The nature of the work has been, once we close the street to traffic, we chop open the street, exposing the existing steel members down below, which are going to be lifted out and replaced with the new rolled shapes. At the same time, existing utilities which pass in between all the steel stringers are either being replaced with new improved services or we're protecting them and they'll be incorporated into the new structure.
After the utilities have been relocated and secured, a lattice of steel members are laid into place to prepare for the first layer of concrete, the structural slab. After this layer fully sets, we apply a special waterproofing membrane to prevent corrosion of the steel structure below. Once that cures, the second layer, or topping slab, is poured and the concrete is left to harden. To busy New Yorkers, this may look like a regular sidewalk, but this invisible infrastructure protects one of the most important Metro North assets in our system.